Welcome to another video from the Rumford Branch Collection. We have a lot of ground to cover in this video. I was out there almost every chance I could get in October, catching trains in various parts of the state. This video features action on the Springfield Terminal, Wiscasset Waterville and Farmington, and CP Rail in the fall colors of October. There is even a little glimpse of a CSX symbol on the recently acquired Pan Am Railways. With all that said, let's get right into the video. First part of this video, we will cover a lot of Springfield Terminal action in various locations, starting off with a chase of STRUPO between Jay and Auburn, Maine. Thank you. Earlier in the day, a truck couldn't clear the cantilever on the railroad crossing at Leeds Junction, knocking it over. It laid there on the ground overnight as crews now had to flag down the crossing.
Thank you.
The next day on October 3rd, I had gotten out of work at my new job around 3 in the afternoon. This was only a temporary schedule for training and all that. But when I got out, there was word that PORU was on its way up from Rigby, with MEC 353 in the lead. I haven't seen this particular unit much, so I gave chase from Auburn to Green, Maine until sunset.
Roger that.
This was the first time I had heard 504's horn after CSX replaced it, but personally, between you and me, I liked the old Canadian horn better. It's October 8th, and what better way is there to cap off a foliage-filled day than a visit to the Wiscasset, Waterville, and Farmington Railway, This narrow gauge steam operation is based in Alna, Maine, and offers multiple rides a day between Sheepskid Station and Trout Brook. Tourist interest peaks at this time of year, so along with WWF number 9, BNSR number 7 has come to assist with doubling the trains for the day. Alna Center is where both trains meet in the middle, sending one train up to Trout Brook while the other returns to Sheepskid. BNSR number 7 made a stop where the workmen were working to drop off lunches for them.
Thank you.
Here, BNSR-7 crosses the Trout Brook Bridge, a unique bridge known as a Pony Truss Bridge. Thank you. As I waited for the last train of the day to return to Sheepskit, I was caught by surprise by a work extra led by an old Plymouth critter. After a great day of narrow gauge steam on one of Maine's best steam operations, it's time to come back closer to home with a small compilation of RUPO and PORU trains throughout the month.
Thank you. Thank you.
This chase of our EPO had an interesting start. The crew had to dump the air and go into emergency as an unaware semi-driver had just stopped on the tracks in front of them.
Holy shit. Thank you.
WAR, over.
This was probably my best chase all month, if not of all time. An enormous PORE with four locomotives on a cold day, with lots of smoking and hard pulling all the way up the District 1 main. What you will see is the result of hardly maintained locomotives idling all day, and then suddenly having to pull a heavy train from 10 to 40 miles an hour, and it only goes uphill from Portland.
feedback.
PORU met a very late WAPO in the siding at New Gloucester. They gave paper to WAPO first, so I got a shot of them near the end of the siding.
2.2. No descent. No descent.
Thank you.
Let's leave the Springfield Terminal for a little bit and move on to a chase of CP train G13 coming down the Searsport branch with fuel for the oil terminals.
Thank you.
For the remainder of the month, I went around catching various clips of action along the Springfield Terminal. One of the more notable catches was a chase of one of my first CSX symbols on the former Pan Am system. CSX W003 was scanning the line between Brunswick and Portland for track defects. Thank you.
post 189.9. No defects. Repeat, no defects. Total axle 2-4 out.
At last, after a month full of action, we are on to the last day of October. This day we would catch a little more out of the ordinary on District 1, chasing STRUPO west to Hackett's, where they would meet CSX W003. We would once again chase the Geo Extra, heading east up to Waterville. Thank you.
Thank you. railways. Milepost 157.2. Detector working. system. Milepost. 1, 3, 4, 1. No descent. No descent.
Thank you for watching. If you would like to see more videos like this one, feel free to browse to the channel. Subscribe so you don't miss another video from the Rumford Branch Collection.